first thing in the morning and the last. Baby, you're my future and you are my past. Pretty little thing, you're a diamond in the rough, shining from within. I can tell that you're tough. Order in a cup of love. Hello all, a warm welcome to Abbott Diaries. It's already September. I personally like this month very much. This is a sign of changing weather, neither too hot nor cold. So how is your month of September going? I know it is raining a lot in different parts of India. So are you enjoying the rain? Hope everyone is safe and healthy. I wanted to change the look of my living room a bit, but due to my health condition, I could not do it. And that's why I took a break also a week before last week and could not upload the video. However, I haven't given up on my idea completely, and that's why I am making these small changes here and there with whatever I have available at home. In fact, we should keep changing the position of existing decor items. This way, not only will our space look fresh and new, but we also won't have to spend on new decor. Having said that, I don't mean that we should never buy new items for our home unless they are broken or look faded.
Full stop. Can't believe I live in your thoughts. I think about you all the time, morning, evening.
Today, I've decided to prepare two pre-mixes for easy and quick cooking. Not for daily routine, but occasionally, or for the morning when I prepare my daughter's school lunchbox. Before I start that, I'm going to make besan chila for myself. I usually don't eat both breakfast and lunch. I only have one meal in a daytime. And rest of the time I eat fruits and have tea, and then in the night I eat dinner.
That I love you. Ooh, ooh. You. Ooh, ooh.
When I get bored of chapati or rice, I eat things like chila, uttapam, bread toast, sandwich by adding lots of vegetables in them. They are not only healthy and tasty, but also quite filling.
You're the rose in a garden, and it shows.
I always try to make it on an iron pan to make it a little more healthy. However, for pancakes or uttapam, I use non-stick pans, of course, as they tend to stick to iron pans. First, I'm going to prepare the premix of coconut chutney. It comes in very handy when I have to put idli, dosa or uttapam in my daughter's lunchbox in the morning. I just add curd in it and coconut chutney is ready in no time. Here I am taking 1 cup of roasted chana dal and dry roasting it in the kadhai at low flame for some time so that it becomes crispy but its color does not change. Now I am taking 3 cups of coconut powder and adding it to the kadhai. We will dry roast this also for a while on a slow heat. The purpose of doing this is to make it crispy so that it can grind well. Here I am taking a handful of dried curry leaves along with little bit of urad dal also. I have used 2 green chilies also, you can add as per your taste. But for kids, it's more than enough. Now we will put this mixture into another pot and wait till it comes down to room temperature. Now heat some oil and fry the chopped green chilies in it until it leaves its moisture, because we have to keep this mix for long time. To this now I am adding urad dal. The color of urad dal is changed and at this point I will add 2 dried red chilies and curry leaves also. Add 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds and let them sprinkle. I add this tadka mix in coconut and chana dal mixture. Add salt as per taste. Don't forget to add some hing or asafoetida in it for a good flavor. You can see all these ingredients have become crispy. Until it becomes cooled down, I'll prepare another premix of Bondino, which we call Namkeen Jave or Sevia Pulao. For this, I am also taking soya granules and roasted peanuts. When we wake, hear the birds and see the sun. Generally, I make these premixes for the morning time only when we are in rush and want to prepare the kids' lunchbox quickly. In heated oil, add 1 teaspoon mustard seeds. You can add ajwain also if you want. Here go all the basic seasonings into it. So first, I'm gonna add the soy granules and fry them little bit. And then add the main ingredient Bondino or Jave. Salt as per taste. Here goes a handful of peanuts also. Keep stirring this mixture for some time on low heat only so that all the spices can release their flavor into this mixture very well. Cleaning the countertop and putting everything at its place side by side while cooking is very essential part of cooking. Otherwise, it becomes very difficult to work on a chaotic place. Now I will keep them aside for a while to let them cool. You know what? The kitchen work doesn't end here on this note. Wondering why? Because now we have to put away all the washed utensils, cleaning the countertop, putting away the jars, etc. I usually collect the laundry in morning or afternoon and wash them in the evening, as in daytime it's too hot here in the balcony. So I choose either early morning or evening time to dry out the clothes to avoid the scorching heat. It's time to pick up my daughter from bus stop. I try to finish up my daily chores before she comes from school. As all the kids want some attention, they want to spend some time with us after a long break. I am going to make aloo paratha for my squirrel, and I will have tea as I already had my brunch.
This is a good day, yes, any, to start the rebuilding of life. The roads that lay open are many.
Sometimes I make my tea in microwave for saving some time. I love listening to her school stories. Having fun chat with her on dining table makes both of us joyful.
Today, not tomorrow,
it's time to finish up the remaining kitchen work. I am filling this bon vino or sevia pulao premix into a glass jar as it's cooled down now. So now, whenever you want to have it, just pour hot water into this mix, wait for a while, and your namkeen jave or sevia pulao is ready to eat. Now I'm going to grind this coconut chutney mix. When you grind this mixture, just make sure that you have to give small pulses, but don't run it for long time, because this can form a paste out of it in the bottom of grinder, as this coconut powder has oil in it. And also we want a coarse texture of it, but not a fine powder. You can keep this premix at room temperature in shelf for 10 to 15 days, and if you want for long time, then store it in refrigerator, and you can enjoy this up to 2 months if you don't finish it up before. I prefer to make small batches only, and when I have to cook it for entire family, I make it all fresh. Add some curd to this premix and your instant coconut chutney will be ready in just no time. And now, to have a fresh and clean kitchen for evening cooking, I am cleaning all the mess, washing all the dirty utensils, and also cleaning the countertop, so that when I come back to my kitchen in the evening, I can enjoy cooking for my family on a clean canvas instead of cleaning up the mess first. It's time for my daughter to take a nap, as she also wakes up early in the morning. While she sleeps, I do my little chores or some editing work. With that, it's a wrap. I shall see you in my next video. Please like this video and subscribe to About Diaries. Bye!